Hello, hello, my friends. Right now, we are going to be working on something that I think is going to be very fun. So I want to do a Greek god challenge, starting with the progene, or however it's pronounced. Here's Chaos, the mother, who I'm gonna kill off as soon as I can. These are the primordial gods, and they will be the foundations upon which this challenge will be derived. So this is Chaos, the beginning of which everything comes from. She's domestic. She wants a successful lineage. She's a loner, loyal, and family oriented. She's the mother of everything, basically. Nick's loner, hot-headed, family-orientated. She wants a successful lineage. In the myths, she is thought of as evil. She is not evil. In actuality, she loves her children very much. Although she's very hands-off, and she exists within the, Tartarus. She will provide home to her children if they're in need. She is feared by all of the gods, however. And for good reason. Because she is terrifying. She's terrifying. So that's why I gave her hot-headed. I might change loner with something else. Depends if I find one that I like. As you can see, I have a lot of, I have some mods on, and I'm going to try not to use any of the mod traits, but I might mess up. Because I can't actually tell at this point which ones are mod traits and which ones are normal. But this is Nyx, the goddess that even Zeus is afraid of. She's sometimes described as having wings, so here we go. She has her wings and a little fairy dress. I gave her that. So I thought it fitted her vibe, if that makes any sense. She is a goddess, and she is formidable. I love these pants that I gave her. next Tartarus, I got gave him Macabre, self-assured, gloomy, and public enemy. So he's dastardly as well. I'll give him these eyes. This is Erebus. Successful lineage, gloomy, loner, loyal. I'm gonna change your eyes to purple. No one's gonna see it anyways, okay? Because every single one of Chaos's skins have this mask on them, since she is asleep, so to speak. We got Nyx, Tartarus, who I believe, just in case we didn't, here are his outfits. He is Macabre, because he is the underworld. Erebus is the one that is Nyx's spouse. Nyx pulls his shadows across the world to bring night. So they're sort of the dream team. She's family oriented, she loves outdoors, and I gave her Child of the Islands. So I suppose we'll see where that brings her. It's going to be fun at least, but this is our Gaia. The mother of life, as we know it. She is the Earth. And a as we can all see, she is beautiful. In this. And I might have to change this up a bit. I don't know if there's anything else. I like this one. Okay. Here's Mother Gaia. Everyone loves outdoors. You're family orientated. So, now that we've met the crew, okay, let's put them in here. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Seven. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Okay. One more over. First of all, we are going to get the wheeled trash bin. We need a mailbox. There we go. First of all, let's get you a door. I like this. Of course, we could always get something better. This will work for now. We have four Sims. Erebus will be going right here. Two on each end. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. No, you don't. Okay. So we have to have the bathrooms, obviously. Get this out of here. Let's work on the. Before we do any of that, let's first work on each of their rooms. Mother Earth, there's your door. And we're actually going to be doing this, separating the boys and the girls, by the way. This is where we'll have our bathrooms. Come on, friend. Where are you, bathroom doors? No, you don't. Let's see what we can do here. I'm gonna be doing something slightly different with each one. First of all, lights. No. Simple. I want something functional off-grid that doesn't prevent. I have the most magnificent idea. This one is Nyx's bathroom, and as will this one. Maybe I should do some more tile. Let's see. It's unfortunate. I like that so far. There we go. I just want something that will offer decoration points. There we go. There we go. There we go. Do we have any colorful ones with flowers? Yes, we do. Alrighty. gonna take out both of these two. Now, where are you, little door? Let's see what kind of door is being put down here. Have the bathrooms. Now, let's work on the rooms. So, this is gonna be Himera's. Let's do wall patterns first. Your wallpapers are paint. Let's see what we have paint-wise. We have that. There we go. No, you don't. Do something like that. Ah, this is what I want. Husband is right over here. Oh, it's not our husband, sorry. This, however, will be her husband. Gotta make that yours. Okay. First room. Let's start with the lights. Now, I want the lotus. Just one lotus I need light. So let's see if we have it. Ah, there we go. Okay, we have that. Couple different types of beds we could go for here. Here we go. Let's find you a lamp, my friend. I like your blooming lights. Canopy candle. Okay. Okay. She's gonna be the one who does all the gardening. I want to make her a little exit. There we go. Okay, let's get some foliage in here. this will be a great way of decorating it a bit. She is, after all, the earth itself. So, let's see if we can get her. I want her to have a bit more room than the others, if that makes any sense. All right. Like I said, I'm gonna make this a very earth-filled place, if that makes any sense. Let's see what we can do here, my friends. Like I said, I wanted to make this very earthy since we are talking about Mother Earth here. Her room is probably gonna be the most beautiful out of all of them. I'll say that here now. As we all know, that the Earth is a beautiful creature. Any day of the week, just look out into the sun, and you'll see it clear as can be. Beauty that is the Earth. In this room, we have all we could ever need. Let's go to the Table of Rage. A weird, bit of a weird choice, I know, but and I feel like it really fits her. We are, after all, talking about the creature that we know as the Earth itself. And that creature, as we should all understand by now, Okay. Place an area to create friendly vibes. That works. What else do we need? Let's see. Come along now. Where are you? Let's put some good vibes in here. Okay. Now to decorate the side. I'm spending a good portion of the money that I have on this. Well, thanks. But it's worth it. Let's see what we can get, See what we can do. There we go. So, and now for Nyx. Actually, so I'm gonna end this soon, but I'm, for the first few episodes, just gonna be each of the goddesses' rooms and areas. And of course the common areas, which I should get lights for now. And I don't want to forget to actually do them. Where are you? Let's see. I want to use as little power as I possibly can, if at all possible. So, for a moment, I'll try to make my dream a reality. Let's see. Ah, there we go. Functional off-grid. I'm gonna make the dining room here. I need something that I actually like. There we go. Okay, that's a dining room. I can put that there. There we go. There we go. Let's see. Casual comfort pillow. You can go over there. Axolotl! You can go over there. Whatever the fuck you are, you can go right there. Excuse my language. I just generally don't know what it is, okay? See if we can get at it. We'll focus on activities and such later. Right now. We ought to be doing. Okay, let's see what we can get here. Okay. Don't worry about decorations for it later. For now. Here, that right there. Let's give this a window. There we go. And give it some shade. There we go. We should have all the basic necessities. All that's really left is to create the living room. Let's see what we can do. Now, obviously, not gonna keep it this way. I'll probably change it more as time goes on. I like this so far. Okay. There we are. Living room, kitchen, dining room, and this will be activity room. And I might as well start my garden as soon as I can. Outdoor activities. Couple more lights in here. Just to give off the impression. This is lit. Alrighty. Okay. Next time around, what we will be doing. This is Gaia's room. I might add more to it later. But for now, I like the way it looks. And I suppose next we'll be working on Nyx's. We have the garden. And a couple of things here for entertainment. We have nothing in the activity room yet, but we have a dining room that might have stuff added to it later on. A kitchen and living room. More in the middle here so that it isn't so barren. But as it goes on, we will get new members of the family, and there'll be another floor added to the top. Family members will die, their rooms will get closed off, and graves will be created for them. Forget about the fact that these are all. Forget that these are immortal gods for a moment. But yeah, it was nice playing with you guys.